Good morning. Hi, my friend. Come sit with me, please. There we go. Who can tell me what this is? A cross? Do you see it, mate? Yeah, where else do we see crosses? Where do we see them? You see this one. Is there another cross in this room? Where? It's pretty. It is. This is a colorful cross. Can you look up behind you on the other side? Yeah, we've got the big cross up there. Yeah. We have crosses on the Bible and crosses on the hymnal. I bet there's more than a few people who maybe have a cross on their necklace. Yeah? When my kids were little, I would often wear a cross and they would say, "What's that? What's that?" And I would say, "It's a cross." But I didn't just want them to know what it was, I wanted them to know what it meant. What does the cross mean? It means church. That's one thing. Yeah, it reminds us of the church. That's how we know a building is a church, is it has a cross, huh? Often. Yeah. Gabby, what do you think the cross means? You don't know? Well, the simple line that I told my kids when they were little is the cross means Jesus loves you. We could hold on to that, right? The cross means Jesus loves you. And the cross is from Easter, but we have different symbols from Christmas. What are some of the symbols of Christmas? The drums, yeah. We get your drums all year long, huh? Your drums remind us of praising God, worshiping God. Yeah. What are some of the other symbols of Christmas? What's another one? Gabby, what's a symbol of Christmas? You don't know? Maybe a tree, maybe a star, or maybe, like we have here, a manger. Who slept in the manger? You slept in the
Yeah.
manger? When you were a baby, did you sleep in the manger?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you know that when Stephen was a baby, he got to play baby Jesus and sleep in a manger?
Yeah.
Yeah, some of us have slept in a manger, but mostly we think about Jesus sleeping in the manger. And when we look at that baby lying in that manger behind us, I want us to remember God is with us. God is with us. So the cross reminds us that Jesus, what? Jesus loves us. Jesus loves you. And Jesus loves Gabby. And do you know the sign for Jesus? You do Jesus? Jesus loves them. Yeah. And the manger reminds us that God is with us, each and every one of us. God is with us. Let's pray. God, we give you thanks for Jesus and the symbols that remind us of his story. From the manger to the cross and the empty tomb, we remember that you are with us and that you love us. And we give you praise and glory and honor and thanks. Amen.